children, I'm going to tell you a story of a lion and the cows. Are you all ready? Yes, so let's start. Once upon a time, there lived four cows in a forest and they were very good friends. They used to graze the grass together. So one morning, when they went to the field to graze the grass, a lion saw them. And the lion thought of catching them and killing them. So slowly, slowly, the lion was going near the cows. But when the cows saw the lion coming, they thought of fighting with the lion. And they all fought with the lion. And the lion got scared. And he ran away. A few days passed. The cows had a fight between themselves. And they started grazing the grass alone, separately. So, it was very easy for the lion to kill them. So, the lion one by one killed all the cows and ate them. So, the moral of the story is, unity is strength. Thank you.